Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add a widget to your iPhone home screen. With the rollout of iOS 14 in late 2020, Apple is finally giving iPhone owners the ability to add widgets to their device's home screen. You'll only see widgets associated with the apps that are installed on your phone, and the widgets associated with apps will come in a variety of sizes with different content options. I won't cover Smart Stack widgets in this video, but I'll link to my video in the description that will explore those. I'll also address how to remove a widget at the end of this video. Now let's walk through the steps to add a widget to your iPhone home screen. Step 1. Navigate to your iPhone home screen and then hold your finger against an open space until all of the apps start to jiggle. Step 2. Tap the plus icon at the top of the screen. A window with available widgets is displayed. Step 3. Scroll through this list to see available widgets. It should be noted that you'll only see widgets for apps that you've launched at least once on your device. Also, I won't cover the Smart Stack widget in this video, and I'll link to my video in the description that will go over how to use Smart Stack widgets. Tap the widget you want to add to your iPhone home screen. In this example, I'll tap the News widget. A window appears where you can swipe through the different types of widgets in terms of both size and content that you can add. Step 4. Tap Add Widget on the screen associated with the widget you want to add. You'll return to your iPhone home screen where your apps will still be jiggling, but you'll now see your new widget added. Step 5. Hold your finger against the widget and then either move it up or down to reposition it within the other apps on your iPhone home screen or move it to another screen. Tap Done when you're done moving your widget. Interacting with each widget can be a little bit different, so you'll need to test this to see how you can interact with your widget. Some widgets let you swipe through to see more pictures or information, while some will just launch the associated app whenever you touch them. You can remove a widget from your iPhone home screen at any time by holding your finger against that widget to bring up a menu, tapping Remove in that menu, and then tapping Remove again on the next window, asking you to confirm that you want to remove that widget. Let me know what your favorite iPhone widgets are in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.